Hi, welcome to Sunil Maths Tutorial online classes. Linear algebra problems, June 2018 question paper, part B question, which carries 3 marks. Let us see the question. Capital A be a M cross N matrix. Capital A be a M cross N matrix. And capital B be a N cross M matrix. Capital B be a N cross M matrix. With the numbers M less than N. Given property is M is less than N. Then which of the following condition is true? AB is always non-singular. AB is always singular. BA is always non-singular. BA is always singular. Observe the order of the matrix. A is a matrix of order M by N. B is a matrix of order N by N. Number of rows M. Number of columns M. Therefore AB is well defined. Whose order is M cross M. Right. B. Number of rows N. Number of columns N. BA is also well defined. Whose order is N cross M. The matrix multiplication is possible only if you observe that AB exists if the number of rows is equals to number of columns in the other matrix. So AB exists with M by M order. BA also exists because number of rows N is equals to number of columns N. BA also exists but order is N cross N. We know that the basic concept rank of BA is always less than or equals to minimum of rank of A comma rank of B. Minimum of rank of A comma rank of B. Already we have two numbers M less than N. Maybe the rank of A is either M or N, rank of B is either N or M. So very clear, this is less than or equals to M, which is less than N. Which is less than N. That is, you conclude that rank of BA is less than N. And rank order of BA is equals to N. From these two results, rank of a matrix BA is less than order of the matrix B. It means the matrix must be singular. The matrix BA must be singular. Must be singular. Yes, we know that if capital A is a n by n non-singular matrix, then its rank is equals to N. Its rank is equals to N. So if it is singular, A is singular matrix, then rank is less than N. Rank is less than N. So understand the basic concept. Let us see that. If capital A is a matrix of order N by N, if it is non-singular, then rank is equals to N. If the matrix is singular, then rank is less than N. Then rank is less than N or less than or equals to N minus 1. So here also rank of BA less than or equals to minimum of rank A comma rank B. Already we have that property M is less than N. So which is less than or equals to M? Less than N. Rank of BA less than N. But order of BA is equals to N. What it means? Rank is less than order. Rank is less than order. If the rank is less than order, then the matrix must be singular. Then the matrix must be singular. BA must be singular. Verify the options. BA must be singular. Yes, option number 4 is correct. This is a part B question. So only one correct option is there.